Lord Jesus, lay down your sweet head. Love the prison of God. Look down where we lay.
Back up a little bit.
Can you see something in there?
What do you want for Christmas, Josh?
Whatever Santa gonna give me.
Whatever Santa wants to give you?
Yeah.
That's fine.
I don't know what.
Okay, well, Santa's gonna come pretty soon and we'll talk to him. Okay?
Okay.
For Christmas, Kelly.
Lots of stuff. I have a brand new house.
How about Adam? What do you want for Christmas?
Oh, let's see. I got that.
Ninja Turtle Power Wheel.
I want a Ninja Turtle. That's all.
That's it? Okay, come on, Adam.
Comes the star.
Okay, jingle bells.
Can you sing it till Grandma leaves?
Well, Book says.
Maybe we can sing it twice.
Josh said, when Grandma gets done or comes out, then we'll sing. And Josh says, well, Grandma's never here when we sing jingle bells.
Oh, well, let's sing it.
Jingle bells.
Jingle bells. Jingle bells.
Okay.
Let me
start. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in an open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Dashing through the hills we go, laughing all the way. Ha, ha, ha.
How about jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock?
No, I know another one.
Okay.
What?
You got it?
What another one do you know?
Christmas on.
Should I be able to see it from
airplane? I don't know.
It came upon a near night. Where?
It came upon a near night.
Okay, Grandma, go down the basement and see if Santa Claus is there.
Stay here.
He's probably trying to get down the chimney.
Jingle bell. Come on.
Come on.
Santa Claus.
Come walk.
it's Santa. Adam, what's wrong?
And Grandma's not even in the basement.
Where's this bell? We sing Jingle Bells while he's
ringing the bell. How are you kids tonight?
Hi, Santa.
Well, that's good. You been good kids this year?
Yes.
Think you deserve presents, huh?
Oh, yeah. Hello, Santa.
Can you read them?
Listen, Stu. To Joshua, that's my boy.
No, this is Joshua.
That's Joshua. Merry Christmas, Joshua.
Josh. Say thank you.
Josh. This looks like a good one here. To Marvin.
Well, thank you,
Marvin.
You
better give that to Marvin.
Has he been a good kid?
Sure I have. Well, Marvin's always a good kid. Uh-oh, who's this one? To Susan.
Oh, thank
That's
you,
Susan.
Santa.
Susan ain't been a very good girl.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see who we got next. Let's see here. To Mike. Which one is Mike?
Thanks, Santa.
You betcha. Anytime. Mike been a good boy this year, guys?
You bet.
Adam, go stand by Santa. I'll take your picture.
Kelly Sue. That must be you. Uh-oh. Grandma didn't get one.
Oh.
She's been naughty this year.
Yeah. Huh? Grandma.
Adam, go stand by Santa. I'll take your picture. Stand closer.
Adam, ask Santa if he brought you this two front teeth.
He's not been going with the girls again.
Who brought you here?
Them girls have been sucking your teeth.
Who brought Santa here?
They just came.
Well, Randy, I got them waiting outside.
Get over there now. Fetch her with Santa.
You guys want to stand right here, Adam?
Let's get over.
You
betcha.
You have a good night. You have a Merry Christmas.
You betcha. I will. You guys too. Merry Christmas to you too.
Thank you, Santa.
You
Thanks,
betcha.
Santa.
Boy.
Oh, did Santa go without Grandma in the basement?
What are you doing?
I had it too.
Did you really?
You get two,
Let me
Kelly.
See.
Yeah.
Let me see. Her.
What'd you get?
Kelly.
Paperboy!
Josh has to hold your disc.
Let me see your paperboy, Adam.
That's from Grandpa and Grandma. Who Adam?
Grandma.
Mike's got lots of presents and nobody let him open them.
Uncle Doug sent money.
Go ahead and open
this one. Isn't mine, it's my doll's.
Oh, okay.
It's a paper in there.
They're too slow.
That's my Marjorie Palette. How did they buy this here?
Oh, God. I don't know. Maybe they sent it with Santa.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Let me put them all back.
For goodness sake.
What did you get, Butch?
I need to think it was better later.
Okay. I knew it! It was a cake!
Statler, brother!
This is her favorite dog.
Statler Brothers. I didn't think you liked Statler Brothers.
Okay, can I open this?
I think it's time for you to
check it. Where'd that come, Adam?
Statler Brothers.
So Grandpa, what's that?
Adam, where'd you get it? Where'd you get it from?
They must have heard you like Statler Brothers.
Roger and Paulette and Allison.
Oh, okay.
How do you suppose it did that? How do you suppose it did that? When am I going to buy something?
I hope it's not close. It's something Ninja Turtle, I know that.
It's Statler Brothers.
Yes!
What is it, Adam?
What is it?
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, neat.
That's what I wanted that time when we went.
Oh, my
so
gosh.
Grandpa.
Look, Grandma's going to open hers on
nice.
Grandpa.
Be careful, because
if you drop it, it will break right away.
Isn't that neat, Grandma?
Oh, that is
you work
the
hard
darling,
Kelly. Daddy, look at
work.
What cake is it?
Statler Brothers.
Made of that honey.
Well, give me that.
Isn't that
precious?
Hey, Grandpa.
I'm going to play
it. Grandpa.
I think she signed it on
hey,
the
Grandpa.
Bottom. And didn't you, Kelly?
Yeah, here it is. Love, Kelly. I just can't hardly believe you could do this.
Kelly made it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that right?
Isn't that something?
Kelly,
get
do you
want to
open one of yours?
Yeah.
Is that nice?
Well, Dad,
Jeff's going to make one for Grandma Barker, too, but she ran out of kind of patience.
You want to open it for Dad?
I wonder if it's a bicycle.
has on some movie on Love to Tom.
Yes, it
does.
Let me see.
You're not going to wear it.
What is it, Kelly?
Let me see.
What is it?
Ruby, don't take your love to Tom.
Oh, that's pretty.
Oh,
I think Grandpa.
You know what it is?
Josh, what do you got?
Yeah, I know what it is.
I don't know what it is.
Yes, you do.
You guys like your paper boy?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You gobble.
Kelly, remember to tell Grandma and Grandpa thank you?
What are you trying to...
Mike, remember the video game at the Super 8?
You can't get it in.
But
watch! Oh,
I called and talked to Sandy for an hour last night. That's how sad I am.
Sandy who?
Would you put that thing on?
Port, here? Huh? Susan, there's a port across.
Oh, no.
Is that right?
You got to put cake on.
I bought,
pull on your pants. Pull
your pants up.
You want another ride?
Huh?
Want another ride?
Huh?
Upside down. Upside down.
Huh?
Okay, lean back. Lean back. Good. You want to go? Let me take that.
Santa has presents?
Go find your cousin.
But you know what?
Merry Christmas!
She just had one Christmas and you had two.
I know.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Thank you!
Where are you at, Mom? You gonna sit here in the chair this year? Being
well,
dad's over there?
It's right here. I think it's the floor
right
here.
Okay.
No.
Are they?
Yeah, they are.
Aren't they neat?
Very neat.
Don't they just do it for
Dad, and
there's only.
How are you coming there, Josh?
You know?
Huh? I'll have some of the tape.
Okay.
I can't write. Can
I don't know who brought this one.
You wouldn't.
I think so.
Oh, that says from Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, this one came from Sue.
Yeah, Jeff came from Sue and Mike.
Sue and Mike and the Barbers.
And it's Elmo's present. That's Elmo's present.
No, this one's for Elmo.
Wait till you
open
see it.
Open this up
it.
And see what Elmo got.
I hope he likes it.
See what Elmo got. I adore the sweater. I adore the sweater.
What are you doing? It doesn't do anything. Kelly, do you know that...
Allison?
That...
What are you doing?
Tammy was looking...
girl doll. She's looking for it from us.
Yeah.
Oh, are you going to get down? No.
Look at my new jam. Come here. Look at my new jam. Okay, you are down now.
There, we have to do this the way that we have to do this. I had to look to see that I was covered.